Good afternoon. Welcome to the 111th Convocation of the University of Windsor. Convocation is about to begin, and our graduands will soon enter the Convocation Hall. Before we begin the festivities, there are just a few housekeeping items I'd like to go over with you. In the event of an emergency, there are exits located in the front, middle, and rear of this hall. Please note the exit signs on the curtains on each side of the platform. As a courtesy to our graduands and all our invited guests, we ask that you silence all cell phones and leave them silent throughout the ceremony so as not to spoil anyone's experience. During the conferral of degrees, the orator shall read the name of each graduate. As the orator reads each name from the card, the student will approach either to the chancellor or the president as directed by the orator. Doctor of Philosophy candidates will be escorted across the stage by their dissertation advisor or the Faculty of Graduate Studies representative. In order for you to capture the special moment for each graduate, we have roped off two areas for picture taking closer to the stage for you to come up to just before your graduate reaches the convocation platform. Once they have crossed the stage, we ask that you return to your seats so that you allow our other guests the same opportunity. Please respect the usher's instructions. The reception area at the back has been set up with two benches where you will also have the opportunity to take pictures following the ceremony. We encourage you to use this time to take selfies to your heart's content. As a courtesy to all our graduates and invited guests, we ask that you remain for the entire ceremony. Last but not least, enjoy your day. This day has been years in the making, and we are so proud of each and every one of our graduates. The student procession is about to begin. You may remain seated during the procession. This will be followed by a short video clip, at the conclusion of which, I will return with a few more remarks. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's tell the world all the things we've done. Falling in love in the setting sun. I've got a song and a smile so bright. I'll make you wish you were here tonight.
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight, sometimes a shadow. If you say what you want to say and let the words fall out, honestly, I want to see you be brave. What you want to say and let the words fall out, honestly, I want to see you be brave.
I just want to see you.
I just want to see you.
Once again, if you've not already done so, please take the time now to silence all cell phones. I would like to ask all graduands, friends, and family to remain in their seats until the conclusion of the ceremony and the platform party has left the auditorium. Please stand now for the Chancellor's party. Thank you and enjoy this special event. Please stand. Please stand.
Thank you. I declare the 111th Convocation of the University of Windsor open. Please be seated.
That's okay. That's fine. Let them be seated for the reflection. Don't change that.
Alice Miller, University Registrar, will now deliver the reflection.
This day marks a new beginning, particularly for those about to celebrate their graduation. It is only fitting that we come together to recognize your achievements and commemorate your successes as you continue to your lifelong quest for knowledge and excellence. I ask that you take a moment to reflect on those who guided you along your path of learning, to appreciate our families, our teachers, our peers, the world in which we live, and all that inspires us. Please bow your heads. Thank you.
I now call upon Interim President and Vice Chancellor Douglas Neal to address convocation.
Madam Chancellor, Board of Governors Chair Willis, members of the Platform Party, faculty and staff, alumni, families and friends, and the reason you're all here today, the graduating class of 2019, congratulations. Welcome, everyone. Bonjour. Et bienvenue. Il me fait très plaisir de vous souhaiter la bienvenue aujourd'hui. As Interim President and Vice Chancellor of the University of Windsor, it's my great pleasure to welcome all of you to our 111th convocation. Warmest greetings to the families and friends and loved ones of our graduands. It's wonderful that you're here today to share this great moment in the lives of our students and the traditions of our university. Let me also extend a long-distance welcome to those of you watching this ceremony from afar on our live stream. I want to acknowledge that the University of Windsor sits on the traditional territory of the Three Fires Confederacy of First Nations, which includes the Ojibwa, the Ottawa, and the Potawatomi. We respect the long-standing relationships with First Nations people in this place, in the 100-mile Windsor-Essex Peninsula, and the Straits, les Détroits of Detroit. I also want to acknowledge that part of what makes our universitas special is our diversitas, where uni becomes multi. And therefore, I celebrate the students and families, the alumni, faculty, staff, and administration from nearly 100 nations, representing many different backgrounds, cultures, languages, faiths, orientations, and identities. With our roots in a city which is the fourth most culturally diverse in all of Canada, the University of Windsor seeks to be a welcoming, enriching, and transformative environment for all our members, past, present, and yet to be. For 162 years, we have been a community that has come together to study, to learn, to teach, and to serve. And today, to celebrate, today we have students graduating from the Faculty of Engineering, Master of Engineering, and Master of Engineering Auto. Graduands, I want you to know that we are all enormously proud of you and what you have accomplished. I have some small sense of what it has taken to get here today. Much of it has been your own hard work through the long watches of the night. But a portion of your success has been because of a team of supporters, your classmates, your professors, the University of Windsor staff and administration, and of course, your families. This has been both a team effort and an individual achievement, and I salute all of you for your success. Now, here you are. What an occasion! Such an emotional mixture of pride and excitement, and I think maybe for your families, relief. This is both a consummation and a commencement. Here you are, about to become alumni of this university, your alma mater, literally, your nourishing mother. This is the commencement of a lifelong relationship, and I hope that years from now, you will retain the spirit, the virtues of this place where you were in part formed and maybe even transformed. Let me leave you with this thought, which I take from our own University of Windsor Alumni Association. Part of their mandate is, and I quote, to inspire and motivate uWindsor alumni to leverage their own greatness for impact on campus and in the community. I love that. To leverage their own greatness. Now, whenever I hear that metaphor of leverage, and it's one that we hear a lot nowadays, isn't it? Whenever I hear leverage, I think of the famous saying attributed to the Greek mathematician Archimedes. And all of you engineers will know what he said. He said, "Give me a lever long enough and a fulcrum on which to place it, and I shall move the world." It's a great metaphor, and it's so fitting for you today. One of my favorite poets, William Wordsworth, took it a step further when he said that Archimedes said that he could move the world if he had a point whereon to rest his machine. And then the poet went on to say, "Who has not felt the same aspirations as regards the world of his own mind?" But you see, that's what a university education is supposed to do, to move your mind. The years you have spent in your studies here have leveraged your mind, moved your mind. Yours is not the same mind now that it was when you first arrived. When you arrived, you immersed yourself in something that was bigger and older than you were, and you mapped out a future sometimes, as Shakespeare's Polonius would say, by indirections, finding directions out. And all that time, as you were mapping your future, you were also mapping ours. Do you believe that? As you were writing your future, you were also writing ours. It's true. So, here you are, about to become alumni, with your skills and strengths and gifts, your greatness, and over here is the world. How are you going to leverage your greatness? My message to you future alumni is this: make the University of Windsor your fulcrum, and together we will move the world. Sound like a plan? Yes. The world is waiting. The world is waiting. And remember, wherever you go, you take the good name of the University of Windsor with you. Be proud of that. Be Windsor proud. Congratulations, everyone. Thank you.
I now invite Acting Provost and Vice President Academic, Professor Jeff Berryman, to introduce the first orator for the conferral of degrees in course.
Madam Chancellor, I would now ask that the Associate Dean Academic from the Faculty of Engineering, Dr. Randy Bowers, proceed to the podium to present the candidates from the Faculty of Engineering.
Madam Chancellor, the following are the candidates for the degree of Master of Engineering in the Faculty of Graduate Studies. Sandeep Chetty, Marwan Al-Ezzi. Vaibhav Desai, Umang Devmurari. Yogesh Gajapara, Jay Veerson Gohil. Tina Izanaka, Shivam Joshi. Janish Kamani, Dripvan Katharia, Akash Kuravath, Evangeline Masoji, Jinkal Modi, Mega Swami. Abhishek Mothakuru, Rajavardhan Muravakanda, Munika Pakalapati, Jaimil Patel, Dhruvil Patel, Ankit Prinja. Pinakin Ramalia Sarjat Rate. Harsh Shah Mohammed Sheikh. Nikhil Sharma Gurupdesh Sidhu. Harmandeep Singh, Iqbal Singh. Mewa Singh, Ratan Singh. Balanath Surkazi, Ashwith Babu. Harsh Vasanwala, Tarun Verma. Hiran Viridia, Kandarp Vyas. Jay Panchal, Vinish Marshalls. Harsh Parikh, Suvanch Thakur. Dinesh Kote, Parth Vora. Ayushi Agrawal, Shadab Alam. Het Amin Ashish Baraiya. Vishnu Bachu Mohit Batla. Adish Bhagat Nipun Bhat. Prithvish Bhat Abdul Billa. Yashitha Bolapalli, Jasudian Chalapalli. Rajeshri Chauhan, Krishnan Krishnan. Lamia Chowdhury, Rahul Dagar. Jay Danech, Biswajit Dash. Jignesh Dave, Harsh Desai. Sai Desu, Ankit Dubey. Deepesh Dutta, Venkata Elchuri. Rakesh Gadala, Gurpreet Kaur. Siddharth Garg, Manveer Gill. Rajdeep Gill, Bhargav Kumar Gohil. Garima Hans, Yuxing Hu. Kranthi Irlapati, Alicia Jacob. Shriyank Jadia, Manish Jain. Sanjana Jain, Hardik Jasani. Janice Jasani, Ramandeep Khalsi. Ram Kamula, Nisha Kanyal. Vishwa Jayaprakash, Naman Katyal. Amandeep Kaur, Prasanth Kamareddy. Harmandeep Kaur, Mandeep Kaur. Mandeep Kaur, Manpreet Kaur. Mehakpreet Kaur, Navjot Kaur. Simarpreet Kaur, Simranjeet Kaur. Kartik Kelkar, Srikar Kovar. Sayali Kshetri, AJ Kulkarni. Harsh Kumar, Pawan Singh Kushwaha. Bingkai Liu, Ning Liu. Nagesh Marta, Sai Mateti. Shankar Medesetti, Mahak. Owais Muhammad. Sravani Muppa. Arun Kumar Nachimuthu. Rakesh Pala. Sai Pamalapati. Devang Panchal. Palak Panchal. Shubham Panchal. And Muldeep Panesar, Kashyap Parikh. Neil Parikh, Gokul Parise. Anik Patel, Akash Modi. Dravita Patel, Gaurav Kumar Patel. Harsh Patel, Hrishikesh Patel. Jay Patel, Moksha Patel. Mukund Kumar Patel, Pramathesh Patel. Riaz Patel, Shiv Patel. Shriya Patel, Tanvi Patel. Utpal Patel, Zil Patel. Jai Purushothaman and Shiva Paidi. Mohammed Qureshi, Sai Rangaraju. Rasmeen Kaur, Sai Ravi. Samhitha Ravi, Sai Manohar. Arun Sabharwal, Ramanpreet Saini. Gurjant Sandhu, Karan Sethi. Sandeep Seka, Akashjot Sekhan. Ashish Shaw, Parthav Shaw. Priyesh Shaw, Asmita Sharma. Dharman Sharma, Kartik Sharma. Latika Sharma, Princey Sharma. Pratibha Sharma, Nishit Sheth. Aman Sharma, Gagandeep Singh. Sajith Shetty, Darshpreet Singh. Harmanveer Singh, Harsimran Singh. Manjot Singh, Mepreet Singh. Parminder Singh, Satnam Singh. Taranjeet Singh, Naga Sista. Monit Soda, Jagpreet Soni. Vignesh Raju, Arvind Srinivasan. Chungwen Sun, Bo Sun. Samrat Thakur, Parth Thumar. Manjot Tour, Rupesh Kumar Vageshwari. Vigyadadi Valusa, Jigyar Vasani. Yamini Venkatakrishnan, Dhiraj Virani. Arshdeep Vora, Mohammed Wahed. Yuchen Shia, Manadeep Yadlapali. Ganesh Prabhakara, Rajiv Zampani. Subramanya Vadlamani, Prudvi Dara. Madam Chancellor, Dr. Ruzbeh Razavi Fair will continue reading the graduates' names.
Neil Dave, Mayank Khanda. Prapreet Sandhu, Prirak Amin.
He's going to say both names and then you'll go across together.
Deepka Manchanda, Rima Rutas. Yash Patel, Nirvit Kumar. Chintan Rajesh Kumar Ved, Ravin Kar. Umang Bhatt, Paris Chaudhuri. Bharat Chitiran, Navamak Ikavana. Tong Jin, Neil Harshe. Umang Dalwadi, Venus Joshi. Ram Kalugata, Kunal Kinvasara. Anton Leo Dipen Machi. Ankit Makwana Mehtabjud Dillon. Siri Malavarapu Sanjivi Monaharan. Milind Mehta Rangat Mehta. Savan Padalia Kushali Mistry. Chahil Patel, Dhruv Kumar Patel. Deepak Kumar Patel, Rini Cliche Bhaskara. Hirvita Patel, Priyank Tanki. Sandeep Veshwikar, Muhammad Zafar. Lingbo Zhao, Dhruv Patel. Parv Srivasta, Harsh Kumar Patel. Yu Kin, Manisha Tobani. Jay Borat, Kelvin Ginoya. Yash Bahmat, Vishwarajit Singh Sarvaya. Mahmoud Chaudhary, Ming Wang Wang. Yuan Wei, Zixing Zhu. Tahir Chaudhary, Kishore Ganesan. Ridhi Jagda, Shiju Jan. Anstip Kar, Zifeng Li. Yuan Lu, Nikunj Navalaka. Raj Ratut, Unati Patel. Manan Shah, Pradikumar Tumar. Yi Wang, Sagar Kumar Ahir. Sanket Akolia, Nikhil Alapat. Ratnam Alagumai, Devin Babaria. Vikas Amin Satvik Bhagavadi. Harsh Badersa Manish Batula. Shivang Bhagat Sushan Bala. Dhruv Bharat Nishan Bhatt. Dev Venkatesh Sei Chinta. Sai Eluru Mohammed Faisal. Nisarg Gajar Gatu. Navin J. Sankar, Sujay Jayakumar. Danny John, Justin Joseph. Prasad Kadambai, Jinal Joshi. Prabhu Kagita, Pritam Kandala. Harsh Karat, Mayur Katiria. Sagar Kant, Amandeep Singh. Mantan Panchal R. Parikh. Tanuj Parikh. Dhruv Kumar Patel.
Okay, this one was not correct.
Hardik Patel, Jay Patel. Janice Patel, Karan Patel. Kishan Patel, Naitik Patel. Nitin Kumar Patel, Neville Patel. Purun Kumar Patel, Priyank Patel. Rajesh Kumar Patel, Sai Piduro. Deepak Paibonia, Pradeep Pandey. Sukhwan Sandhu, Vijay Krishnan Sasikumar. Bharat Satinarayan, Priviti Sinivasan. Yash Shah, Muhammad Shamil. Bikramjit Singh, Manpreet Singh. Meet Sony, Dhanrajesh Solanki. Nishan Srinivasan, Srinath Sundarajan. Amarinder Tumeti, Nisarg Sutar. Pars Trivedi, Amit Verma. Pragnya Jadala, Abhinay Manim. Pars Patel, Rakesh Pawar. Himaja Yedidi.
Madam Chancellor, Dr. Don Byrne will be continue reading the name of our graduates.
Akshay, excuse me, Akshay Ahir and Bhawanjeet Ajula. Arshla, sorry. Parth Bakrani, Vignesh Balachandran. Shivam Jitendrishan Barad. Semifal Barkadal. Viraj Bhatt and Abhishek Babsar. Vinay Babsar and Bishu Binu. Prabhupreet Brar and Ramneek Brar. Dhruv Chaudhary and Santosh Chakuri. Charan Raju, Kayur Dave. David. Venkatesh Durangala and Deep Desai. Harsh Desai and Parth Deduk. Sukhvir Dinsa and Tirth Dudshia. Manish Domadia and Malik Gabani. Okay, Fraser Guy and Aditya Gajar. Meet Godasara, Dishant Gajar. Jadeep Golani, Jayashanthini Gopal. Mayurvan Gosai and Tao Yu Guan. Hi again. Ashay Kumar Gupta and Han Hao. Oh, Rahul Ear, Jairash Jadav. Subham Jain, Samarth Javeri. Amit Javani, Vishal Kumar Kalathia. Meet Joshi, Arshil Katra. Chaitanya Joshi and Shardul Joshi. Rishikesh Kaku, Kuldeep Kadakia. Anuruj Rivashankar, Sanjay Shankar. Beneath Karutha Menantil, Rital Kenny. Anand Kumar Kamani and Chidan Kona. Brolin Kuruvilla and Jay Majmudar. Okay, Akalesh Lakshminarayan, Tharan Malu. Madhav Menikavasagam, Naga Marawada. Harmandeep Singh and Manan Mehta. Viraj Mehta and Mele Mistry. Antonio Morales Mujica, Mohamed Tabrej Nakum. Yash Naria, Nikhil Kumar Reddy, Nikhil Akandi. Prakash Mudaliar, Chintan Parak. Jill Parek and Manmeet Motani. Mrunal Parek and ML Joseph. Gaganpal Singh and Samit Nasit. Parth Nikum, Jaishal Parikh. Dignesh Kumar Parmar, Vamsi Parvatat Nani. Anish Pastagia, Abhishek Patel. Animish Patel. Amit Kumar Patel. Apoorv Patel and Ashay Patel. Ashit Patel, Bankim Kumar Patel. Chinmay Patel, Chintankumar Patel. Darsh Patel and Deep Patel. Deep Patel and Dwanish Patel. Harshikumar Patel and Harsh Patel. Hiran Patel and Harshal Patel. Javier Patel and Jay Patel. Jagar Kumar Patel and Jignesh Patel. Jagal Kumar Patel and Lakshya Patel. Manan Patel and Mayank Patel. Meg Patel, Mihir Kumar Patel. Thank you. Murugesh Patel and Neil Patel. Nirav Kumar Patel and Panth Patel. Madam Chancellor, Dr. Bolasetti will now read the rest of the names.
Parth Kumar Patel, Parth Kumar Vishnubhai Patel. Pratik Hitesh Bhai Patel, Ravi Vital Bhai Patel. Ravi Kumar Govind Bhai Patel, Romal Kumar Vishnu Bhai Patel. Ronak Patel and Shivam Patel. Ronak Patel and Smith Kumar Patel. Sneh Patel and Tirth Patel. Umang Patel and Utpal Kumar Patel. Valmik Patel and Vatsal Patel. Vineet Patel and Vishal Kumar Patel. Yash Kumar Patel and Suhas Patel Patha. Ishan Paul, Sajjad Khan Pathan. Jainil Prajapati, Krunal Prajapati. Krunal Prajapati, Sagar Prajapati. Anupal Prakash, Yambo Chu, Pushkar Raj, Dasharath Rangarajan, Kumud Ranjan, Anirudh Singh Rathod, Manindar Singh Ratan, Urvish Kumar Rawal, Parth Kumar Praveen Bhai Sabhaya, Raghuveer Kumar Sachani, Amarpreet Singh Saini, Amit Kumar Sawalia, Renish Sawalia, Meet Naresh Kumar Savsani. Abhisha Drusha, Divyesha Harsh Shah, Parth Shah Nishit Shah, Ravisha Vraj Shah, Shalin Shahji, Akshit Sharma, Himalay Sharma, Kushal Shah, Savinav Sharma, Mohit Sharma, Yogesh Sharma, Nikhil Shinde, Harindra Pal Singh Sidhu, Harmandeep Singh Sidhu, Venkatesh Simhadri, Amandeep Singh, Harikbal Singh, Jashanpreet Singh, Kiran Pal Singh, Mayank Singh, Gurpreet Singh, Harkirat Singh, Ekjot Singh, Amroj Preet Singh, Narendra Pal Singh, Darshan Kumar Solanki, Dhruv Kumar Soni, Harshil Soni, Tejas Soni, Simranjit Singh Sore, Sudeep Kumar Sorathia, Rahul Raj Suburaj, Amit Sutaria, Swarup Todankar, Mahesh Kumar Togarapalli, Jai Kumar Trivedi, Rohan Kumar Trivedi, Shivang Upadhyay, Tejas Bhai Vaghani, Kevin Kumar Vekarya, Naveen Venkatesh Parimal, Nikhil Rajnikant Vyas, Shengjin Wang, Sumant Yarlagadda, Srujana Yarra Pragada, Jicheng Yu, Pramod Bangera, Harita Jikre,
Madam Chancellor, I would like to call upon Dr. Seth to read the names.
Emmanuel Okolu, Nishant Padiyar. Harshil Panchasara, Devesh Kumar Patel. Dikshit Kumar Patel, Kunjan Patel. Bopanna Bopanna Acharya Aloksha. Harsh Vyas Kushal Vyas. Zen Kwang Wang, Sriram Aluri. Uday Bade, Sachin Anchan. Elvin Jose, Sai Bondili. Karthik Shakilam Aditya Bogora. Shantan Apuri Venkata Budati. Gopinath Cherukuri Hong Yuan Chui. Uday Singh Rakwal Mihir Dalwadi. Jehan Darwala Zongjiang Gao. Apinder Dhillon Sanjay Jaishankar. Akshaywan Gosai Irshad Kanchwala. Big Tao Kang Sharat Sampangini. Jinu Kumar Shakil Mohammed. Ramjot Kaur Nagra, Venkat Narayan. Aditya Panchal, Jagnesh Kumar Parikh. Shwetang Parmar, Devashish Patel. Sankit Parekh, Shashank Singh. Bhaumik Patel, Bhaumik Kumar Patel. Darpan Patel, Het Patel. Harsh Patel, Harsh Bhupendra Bhai Patel. Harsh Kumar Patel, Jaimin Patel. Neil Patel, Apoorv Patel. Savan Kumar Patel, Jigar Patel. Utsav Patel, Sambhavit Penampuram. Yeezy Kui Tane Rash. Darshan Radadia Ashwin Rajasekhar. Saran Ramesh Ronak Rana. Rituraj Ranjan Mihir Shah. Karan Sharma, Karthik Sharma. Arshveer Singh, Shivraj Shinde. Harpal Singh, Karthivelan, Sivakulundu. Yutian Pratik Kumar Trivedi. Akshay Suresh Aditya Vyas. Nikunj Vyas Junhao Wei. Vijay Yadav, Aileen Yang. Zinghao Zhang, Shubham Chapne. Shitish Daga, Jay Darji. Akshay Dhyani, Ningyan Dong. Bandhav Fadia, Gaurav Jagwani. Manish Kumar, Sindhu Bharti Kupuswami. Gurvinder Lote, Bharatendu Palni. Ajay Patel, Devarsh Patel. Manish Kumar Patel, Saurabh Kumar Patel. Shreyas Mulagund, Shushant Sharma. Gurjab Singh, Karan Sher Singh. Preet Anjan Singh. Madam Chancellor, we would ask you to confer on the foregoing candidates and also upon those candidates whose names have been approved by the Senate and who are unable to present the degrees, certificates, and diplomas to which they are entitled.
By the virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Province of Ontario, and in accordance with the recommendations of the Senate of the University of Windsor, I confer upon these candidates the degrees, diplomas, and certificates to which they are entitled. I now invite Clara Howitt from the Alumni Association Board of Directors to the podium.
Good afternoon, everyone. The University of Windsor Alumni Association offers its congratulations to all of you and all the spring 2019 graduates. After years of hard work, perseverance, and dedication, you have earned your University of Windsor degree, and it's an honor to share in this very special moment with you. On behalf of the Alumni Association, we applaud you for reaching this very important milestone in your life. You have joined the very proud, very strong, worldwide network of over 139,000 University of Windsor alumni. You represent all that is great about the University of Windsor. Each of you is now a lifelong uWindsor ambassador. So what does that mean? It means different things to each of you at different points in your life. It may mean volunteering for an alumni committee, attending an alumni event, or donning the blue and gold and cheering on the Lancers at a football game, or simply sharing your positive University of Windsor experiences with your family and friends and people in your community. We invite you and encourage you to keep in touch with us and share all the amazing things that you will do throughout your career and in your lives. We hope you will join us for a complimentary reception at the back of the auditorium following the ceremony today. Congratulations again, and a very warm welcome to the University of Windsor Alumni Association family. Thank you.
I now invite Interim President Neil to present closing remarks.
Madam Chancellor, as we approach the end of our ceremony, I want to acknowledge a number of important people without whom this convocation would not have been the same. The members of the Platform Party, the majestic brass quintet led by Dr. Bernadette Bertelot, and our soloist Leah Arvidsson, our volunteers who help with ushering, and our campus community police who keep us safe, our media services group who make us look and sound better than we are, the Office of Public Affairs and Communications, the Office of the Registrar, and our Alumni Association, the University of Windsor faculty and staff who have taught or supervised or mentored our students along the way, and of course, the families, parents, grandparents, and loved ones of our graduands. Let's have one final round of applause for everyone. Well done. I would request that you remain in your seats until the platform party has left the stage, followed by the graduates, and I look forward to seeing you at the back of the auditorium for the Alumni Association reception. Congratulations.
I now declare the 111th convocation of the University of Windsor closed. Thank you.
Thank you.